want dessert.
Yeah, I mean, did you want it now or just after?
Oh, not right now. I mean, here, when we get done.
We have possibly some candy still.
We do.
Maybe. I have Twizzlers, but you hate them.
I feel ice cream for some reason.
Well, we have fish food. Well, I'm sorry. That's what I got. And I have lime popsicles.
Alright, tell them to subscribe to our shit.
Subscribe to the shit.
Thank you.
Please.
And donate to our Patreon and shit. Some more shit there. Comment in the comments. There's more of our shit. Just donate, subscribe, do all that shit.
Hello, my sweet boy. What do you think of your Travis? Was okay?
Yeah, you just... I thought it was Luna.
No, it was Nova.
Totally thought
you were
it was...
saying no?
Yeah, because I thought I was going to be lapsed.
Time. Nova will not lapse me. If you were to lay over here next to the pillow, he'd lay by you.
He's done it a couple of times.
Yeah.
Oh my god, ice! Stop doing that to my legs! Your feet are freezing. I've been having this strange feeling lately.
About what?
I don't know. It feels like I'm gonna have to let go of something important to me. And I don't have any choice in the matter. And you know how I am about my future sight shit. Really bizarre. I won't to my best of my abilities. Oops. I don't need to load that game. I have to start a new one.
Yeah, Bruce.
I'm used to loading.
Right.
Whoops.
Whoops.
And I definitely did the 365 days and shit.
Yeah, I saw.
Isn't it 358.2?
Something weird.
Something stupid like that.
Yeah.
I'm down for the intro again. I've listened to this song so many times, and there's just one flaw that I wish they would have fixed.
What's that?
Her breathing in while she sings.
Well, she has to breathe.
I know. You're listening for it now, aren't you?
I mean, you know, you can hear it, but she has to breathe.
Well, you know how I do it. I do things on repeat, and they eventually I get burnt out on it.
Yeah.
And that's what burnt me out on this. Ask Ben something. My shit's still on vibrate for some reason. Guess I never took it off because you picked me up and threw me off my groove.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be so early. It's only like 10 minutes.
Along the road ahead lies something you need. However, in order to claim it, you must lose something that is dear to you.
Maybe you're feeling that way because of this darn game. I mean, that's the whole game. He gives up something important to him. Looking for something important to him.
At first, I thought Castle Oblivion was created by Nomine.
Yeah, that's the impression I got. That's not true, though.
No. I mean, you saw what how it was created.
Yeah. I didn't know that, I guess. It doesn't bother you if I read my book, does it?
No. So many words. How dare you? And how did they even walk to this place? It's a world.
Hey, you think it's okay to barge in?
But we gotta do it after Jennifer the King.
The King? King Mickey's here?
Something just told me he'd be here, okay?
Really? Cause now that you mention it, I was kinda thinking the same thing.
Seriously? Me too. One look at this castle, and I just knew. Our very best friends. They're here.
Guess great minds think alike.
Wait, hey, hold on. It can't be just a coincidence.
Oh, Come on, Timothy. You don't need that.
Yep, I had it too. Mm-hmm. I had the exact same feeling.
Gorge! Maybe it's contagious.
No, no. Something screwy. We gotta go take a look.
All right.
What? Where are you going?
That way. To the door. Are you scared?
Don't be ridiculous. Come on, let's go, Goofy.
Hey, fellers, shouldn't we shut the door behind us before we go? Sora!
That's it. Who are you?
Yes. Oh, yeah? I'll try some magic. Thunder! Come on. Thunder! Thunder! Come on. Vision! Fire! Why isn't it working?
I should think it's obvious. The moment you set foot in this castle, you forgot every spell and every ability you ever knew. In this place, to find is to lose, and to lose is to find. That is the way in Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion?
Here you will meet people that you have known in the past. And you will meet people you miss.
I miss? Riku! You mean Riku's here?
If what you want is to find him.
What'd you do?
I merely sampled your memories, and from them, I made this. To reunite with those you hold dear.
What's this? A card?
It is a promise for the reunion you seek. Hold the card to open the door. And beyond it, a new world.
Wasn't anything exciting.
It's okay. I had fun.
Yeah.
Proceed, Sora.
And you were having fun too, watching Yu-Gi-Oh.
To lose and claim
you
anew.
Jumping up and down, waiting for the next episode.
To claim anew, only to lose.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah, sleep sounds so good.
You can go to bed if you want.
Nah. Just barely started the fun.
Thank you.
ya! Ha!
This is Marluxia I'm fighting already, so we should just end the game right here and kill him. Let's do it. I need to sit up. I'm starting to get sleepy.
You don't have even kitty cuddles.
You have kitty cuddles?
Yes.
Oh dear.
He's got his face in the pillow. He's so funny.
His face in the pillow, indeed.
He loves that pillow so much.
Didn't you buy more M&Ms? So this one we have to get all the stupid orbs and collect the shit. Yeah. Gotta make my deck better.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
remember what these things are called. They're called sour punch.
Yeah, I always forget too. They are kind of sour.
Sure, I get complaints I don't even hear about, but I wish they just wouldn't tell me.
Heal! There!
Truth is, no matter how nice you are, no matter how good you are, no matter how fast you are, people are still gonna complain. Because you didn't live up to their expectations or didn't help them in the exact way they wanted you to help them.
Right. Could you do me a big favor? Rescue my Twizzlers from the cabinet. They're in like the middle. They're totally in there. They might be under the chips. Probably under the chips. Are the babies okay? Are they still sleeping? Thank you. You're awesome.
What's Jaeger?
I don't know. It's like
licorice.
Yeah, but these don't taste that bad.
I always associate with those with them, but I know they don't.
It's like the black one. The, I don't buy those.
I just don't like the texture and the taste.
Texture. Nah. And I can't really judge. I have serious texture problems. I don't know.
I mean, I'll eat it if emergency strikes.
I don't think there's going to be a Twizzler emergency.
I mean, I think the last Twizzler I had was with Hamid when we were drinking at his place with the little shots that he had.
No, I'm sure you've had some with me.
And
what?
And I had Twizzlers with him there. I'm not ready for a boss. Yeah! Yeah. No, you're gonna stay down. Nova, I don't need to be seeing that. Stop it. Stop it. Oh my god, stop it.
What did they do?
It's interesting how they didn't censor Yuffie, but they censored the Gull Wings.
Hmm.
They did their little fairy shits.
Fairy shits.
They were fairies instead of actually people.
Hmm.
You don't remember, do you?
Fine.
Yeah, I'm still pretty pissed off about that.
Wrong.
Go hit the butt.
I don't wanna.
Go hit the butt.
I'm eating and reading.
I'll throw both of them over there so you have to get them. Here, give me that Twizzler.
No. My Twizzler. You only even want it. Let me get to the...
I'm just teasing Kara. I'm about to do it.
I'm going to chop them.
Oh yeah, pre-order the next volume of the Monster Girls.
It's expensive, but I guess. Oh. I didn't even like.